Hello, it's me, Frankie Fernando. Today I'm going to show you to make a breakfastinator. Yeah, and this is my little setup house. If you think this is my real house, no, this is just a setup house. Today I'm going to show you how to make a breakfastinator. So, I'm not really going to talk during the video, so I hope you kind of just watch. So you put your food, and you go up like that. I don't know if I mentioned that today I'm going to show you two different ways. So, if you think you already know this, let's see if you know the other way. See? It worked. Gave me the food. It works in any other thing, so it is not just the breakfastinator, it works to throwing tools also. This is the second way to make a breakfastinator. Just put the food in. And it gives you the food. So, I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe or like. This is Maggie Fernando. Goodbye!